It's gonna be funny if his mom or dad called him and be like, look what she posted on Facebook. I don't care, I didn't block anybody. Don't care. Okay, well, we're coming through the neighborhood. He wants to look at Christmas lights, and he's recording. So, yes, and we're gonna roll the window. Here, roll the window. We're gonna roll the windows down, and so he's recording. So, I guess I'm sure you probably don't have to come there, but just text me whatever. Let me know how it goes, and call me tomorrow whenever you can. Okay.
That's the area on the left. That's what happened there.
Ryan,
yeah?
I don't care to hear about it anymore. I just don't.
Me neither.
Well, then stop talking about it. Road that always has those lights hanging down. Oh, here they are. Yeah. Well, that's pretty.
So cold outside.
No, it's not. Dude, it's 65.
Whoa, wow. Look at this.
Here, let me take a picture from me. Me.
Hurry up.
Here. Does anybody live in here? Did you know?
No. Probably not. Yeah, I've ate most or a few of them. Can you please not waste them?
Honey, we have red robin fries at home if you want me to cook those too.
Okay.
I just want a few. I'm not
gonna
eat alone. That house never does nothing. That's so cute. I like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, see it.
It's pretty.
Yeah.
built and all those things they built back here.
Oh, yeah. I see it now. Oh man, let's go.
Hey.
What is this person doing?
I do not know.
Come on, man, hurry up. That dude in that van needs a hurry up. He's wasting my time.
I wonder if it's like FedEx. I bet it is. Seriously, I don't think I can get through there. Can I get through there? I don't think I can.
You can.
I was on my car, maybe.
Will this dude hurry up? It's wasting my time.
I'm gonna try. Have I got it on that sign?
Yes, he do. Yes, he do. Yes. Wow, close. God, I do waste my time.
I could stand this crap around here, all these cars like this, all the time. And take a picture of Ruby's house for Mama.
Yeah. How, this neighborhood is absolutely crowded at all.
Well, it's not because they have the prettiest house in the neighborhood.
Yeah. So crowded through here. That's Joe's house. Christmas lights and the Masillies. And Gavin says, "What is it?" Themselves. And over there too, and right here. Anyways.
Hi, Ryan.
Hey. He got back from fish, I think. All right.